Hi, winners. Welcome back to some more Soma. And last we played, we read a lot of documents explaining a bunch of stuff. And now we're trying to turn back on the router. And there's an enemy. And I don't know where it is. Fuck me. What I was told was to constantly crouch. I'll probably still die several a time. So this may or may not keep me safe later. I highly doubt it. I don't know which one. Is that one too? Okay, I'm gonna go to this one. Yeah. Oh, fuck me. That person's totally alive. That's awkward. That's a woman. You okay? Can I help you? I can't do anything for her. I can't. Damn it. I'm sorry. I wish I could. It won't let them die. Jesus. Because I guess that's the whole point of them, is to keep them alive. The whole point of, like, WoW, what it was told and stuff. Life environmental control. Functional, temperature, humidity, all this stuff. Waste management failing. That's gross. Okay. So it doesn't look like there's anything of importance in here, which is super annoying. I wish that was. Okay. Because that just means I have to go where the sound was coming from. Of course. Of course. Seems totally logical to me. Fuck this. There's totally something in here. Fuck this. I'm probably gonna die. Woo! Fuck! I didn't see it till the last second! Okay. So don't look at it. It looks like a Silent Hill creature. Just walk around. I think it said there were two of them. Which way are you coming from? This way. I guess if it hears me, it hears me. Whatever. I don't know where I'm supposed to go, though. Oh my god, this place is massive. Okay. This, probably? Connect it, please reset router. This? What? Shut up. Shit. Shit. Okay. Cause I was gonna say, it totally hears. Yeah. That's the whole point of it. Shit. Okay. Fuck. Guess I'm just gonna walk around with it. I think it's the only one. I mean, I'll take it. Did I reset the router? Shit. I did not realize I was in a dead end. I'm totes dead. Well, this is awkward. God damn it. I have no better choice right now other than to just sit here and hope it doesn't see me, but it's probably gonna see me. Yep. Not even gonna test it. I'm not gonna look. I was told don't look. Can't tell if it's walking away or not. Okay. I'll take it. So I have to see where it's going. Because I need to... Do I need to go around it? Shut up. Shut up. There may or may not be multiples of it. There's a dead person over here. That sucks. Why are you mewling? Did I do it? Like, do I have to go back? Shut up. Maybe I can't open doors. Maybe. Might as well, I don't know, do something productive. Nope. 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 Does it open doors? Doesn't seem like it. Yes, it most definitely does. Shit. Fuck me. Well, good. Now I don't have to open up that door again for it to hear me. That's what I was kind of worried about. Nope. Just gonna stare at the floor, buddy. You don't know where I am. Is it leaving now? Yeah, it is. Good. So, because I was like, yeah, opening the door should totally trigger it off that I'm here, but I didn't, so I thought I was okay. But, looks like it kind of, oh my god. Like, that scared him. I'm just like, I don't want to die. I got so far. It's kind of funky looking. Kind of funky looking. Theoretically, I should be able to just kind of walk past it, right? Shut up. Nope. Nope. Okay. Oh my god, guys, I fucking did it. Okay. I'll take it. Is there anything I was supposed to do over here? Or are there two of them, and then that's really awkward. So... I don't know, but I'm gonna constantly be crouched, because fuck that. Okay. Oh my god, there's so many people. Okay. What do you say? Reset, timed out. Remember to flip switch back. What? What? Yep. Shut up. That's stupid. That is so stupid. Shut up. So I have to do this, and every time it fucking walks away, I need to do it again. What is it saying? What? Shit. Shit. I don't know what that just said, and it's right here. Fuck me. Fuck me. What? Okay. You are an asshole, my friend. I just need to make sure he's not coming this way. That was right next to me! Nope! You're cool, buddy. What? You sound like a raptor. I feel like I'm in the fucking Jurassic Park movie. I need to make it go again. Yeah. It sounds like a raptor from fucking Jurassic Park. Shut your face. Shut it real good. Okay. What? Okay. Did it. Router active. Reset timed out. Remember to flip switch after preparations are complete. What? Again? Or is this a different router you're talking about? Reset timed out. Remember to flip switch back after preparations are complete. Well, it doesn't mean these switches anymore. The hell? Okay. So it's good, is what it's saying. Right? Where's it coming? Does it know? Shit. Oh! Oh, God. Ah! I think it sees me. Or hears me. Did I live? Did I live? Oh, fuck that! You guys saw him sprinting right at me! Okay. We're gonna try this again. Hopefully I don't make noise or some shit. Yeah, I think I was too close to it. I'm gonna wait. I see its little feeties. And last time it heard me. Shit. No! Fuck! I ran over something. Please go away, please go away. Oh my god, I thought it saw me. I'm like, it hasn't screeched like that before. It totally saw me. I'm totally screwed. Nope. Okay. I need to just wait a while. That's what I need to do. Because I totally went the wrong way when I was supposed to go this way. So, fuck me. Battery's right over there. Okay. He just keeps trolling me over here. Shut your face. Shut it real good. Sick of being scared. Fuck it. YOLO. 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 There's so many more places to go here, so I'd rather get, like, trapped over here than over there. Yo, was I supposed to do something over here or some shit? Okay. Here? No? No? Nothing? Seriously? Okay. Well. That's a water bottle. Okay. So I'm gonna guess I'm pretty okay to leave. Wouldn't be surprised if it just came over here either. Yeah. Yeah. Yep. Yep. All I want to do is leave. I think all I have to do is go up the stairs. Pretty sure. And if not, then I'm gonna have to probably look it up. Could you please? There's no reason for this. No raisin. I don't want your raisins. I just wanna leave. So it's probably gonna be how it was before, where I walk out with it. And hopefully don't make noise. Okay. I'm really good at juking it over there. What are you doing over there, buddy? Where is it? Fuck. Yes. That was my plan. And it worked. It totes worked. I'll take it. Shut up. Shut up. Shh. No. You don't hear anything. Okay. So I have to reset something else. Supposedly, I don't know where the hell I'm supposed to restart this shit. Is it pissed? Is it coming? Fuck.
Good job, Simon.
Oh, I did good!
It worked. I'm not going down there again.
Yeah, we are. Yes, we probably are. Okay. Oh, God. Cool deal. I did okay. I think for one part being that part, should be okay. Oh, right. I don't need to. Well, this is awkward. Let's find out if it worked. Probably not.
We should try running a simulation from the chip you found. Someone must know the cipher.
How do we do?
Run a simulation from the chip you found.
Where am I running this simulation? Is this? No. What? What are you talking about, bitch? What do you mean running a simulation? Where? What?
Run a simulation from the chip you found.
Help
Run
me out.
Run a simulation from the chip you found.
I'm gonna punch Catherine in the face, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna fucking punch her in the face. Where is the simulation you are? Okay, maybe it's in her office or some shit. Some stupid ass shit. So that way it can scare me more in here. Maybe. Like it's gonna bust through that area up there. It's the only thing I can think of. Oh! Yeah, no, I do have to go to the offices. I'm an idiot. Okay. Because I couldn't do anything because the routers were off. Gotcha. I'm gonna close this door. So I'm gonna do.
Go ahead. Plug in that chip you found.
To where? Here? No, wait. I have to do it here. Okay. Slot 1, chip. Loading environment data. Scan projector active. Insert chip containing scan data. What? Is that not what I wanted? Wait, okay. So, maybe there was another one I could plug it into over here. So maybe I should do that first. Slot chip 1. Oh, wow. 34% free. Its files. Imogen read. Batch 9, type compressed Nakajima neurograph. Capture July 31st. Catherine Chun is the author. Name Imogen Reed, sex female, birthday May 4th, 2072, no death. Equo American? Guy Conrad. Captured October 7th. What? 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 Maybe it's nothing. The fuck? Whatever. I'm gonna keep reading. Guy Conrad, male. Birthday January 31st. Oh, one day after mine. North Englander. Test environments. Float tank. Water-filled steel tank. Sensory limiter. Transfer. Copy to chip. What? Copy to chip. Corrupt data. Damn it. Copy to chip. Damn it. I guess I can't copy those. Never. Restricted file? What the fuck? Okay, fine. Scan room. Pilot seat. Better continuation. Not necessary for ARC. Okay, then. Beach. Applied to ARC. Agreeable exterior test. Ship already contains this file. Okay. Gotcha. So, do not use. Data constructed by WoW. Agreeable interior test. Excellent. Should I use that? Beach. Agreeable exterior test. Applied to ARC. Ski lodge. Agreeable interior test. Discarded. Why? Okay, that's the only thing I could think of is the one we're not supposed to. Maybe not. Okay. Maybe the scan room. Ow. That's what we needed. Okay. Shush. Shush. I'm afraid it's gonna do something when I walk by it. Okay. Like the thing knows how to get up here. Fuck! It might help if I actually had the fucking chip. I don't know. Probably not safe to do while it's like that, but this game don't care, right? Okay. Let's do it. Damn it. Loading environment data. Insert chip containing data. What the hell? That has to be how this goes. Okay, whatever. You're pissing me off, buddy. I did. I fucking did. See you guys in the next part where hopefully I would have figured this out. So keep putting it live, guys.